With this trailer, a compact owner can now join the camper-crowded highways on a weekend trek to some not-too-distant Shangri-La. The trailer hitches to a reinforced point about midway on the roof of the car. This makes the coupling more secure, thus eliminating sway, floating, and jackknifing. The trailer itself is very light, and this hitch assembly distributes the weight evenly over all four wheels of the car. The unit contains a full bath, kitchen sink, range, closet space, and according to the manufacturer, enough sleeping room for four adults, or two adults and three children. However, we suggest that the occupants be friendly. Of course, after spending several hours en route in this car, they'll either be good friends or bitter enemies. We've heard of maneuverability, but 360 degrees? If Dad performs a few of these gyrations while the family is having breakfast, there could be a trailer load of trouble. The trailer is built especially for small domestic and imported cars, and closely matched with the wheel track width to make for easier running in mud or snow. It does have some degree of aerodynamic styling, which is designed to reduce drag and give better mileage. Our tests with the Beetle providing the power averaged between 18 and 20 miles per gallon. Some call it just another little car gimmick, but good, bad, or indifferent, it does give the mini car passengers some place to go to stretch their legs.